Hi guys, my name is Shachi and welcome to the December video series, which will help you have a rocking 2018. Thank you so much for stopping by, and if you're new here, consider subscribing so that you don't miss out on any of the December content. Now the new year is just around the corner, which means that it is time for us to set our resolutions and goals for 2018. Personally, I don't believe that we need to wait for any specific time of the year to set goals. But there is something so magical and clean about beginning of a year. So why not use this time to think about everything that we need to achieve in 2018? So in this video, I'm going to tell you how you can set and achieve any goal that you want in 2018 in just three simple steps. The first step is to be specific about the goals that you want to achieve. Guys, let's be honest, it's very tempting and easy to make grand statements like, I want to be healthy in 2018, or I'm going to earn a lot of money in 2018. Granted, these statements sound good and fabulous and make you feel all pumped, but they are doing nothing to help you achieve these goals. So please take out the time to think about the goals that you want to achieve in 2018 and come up with specific action steps that you would need. Let's say that our goal is to become healthy in 2018. The action steps for this goal could be: go to the gym 5 days a week, cut out processed food, drink 3 liters of water, and so on. So, as you can see, your goal is now split into these small action steps, which are specific, and they are telling you exactly what you need to do every day to achieve your goal. The next step is to set a timeline and to know your why. I'm a firm believer in setting timelines for goals because they help me structure my work and helps me stay more committed and focused. So define a timeline for the goal that you want to achieve. Let's say that you want to change your career. You could give yourself 3 months. If you want to lose weight, give yourself 3 to 4 months, depending upon your target. While it is good to set timelines and deadlines, things always don't go as per our plan. So it's completely okay if you're not able to achieve everything that you had planned in this particular timeline. Just remember the progress that you've already made and constantly reassess yourself and keep moving forward. And the final step is to track your progress. Tracking your progress is like being your own cheerleader. It shows you all the effort and all the hard work that you have already put in into achieving your goal and will help you to keep going and to stay committed. So track the progress of your specific action tasks that you have defined in the first step. Now, you can track your daily habits and your daily tasks, either digitally. There are tons of apps out there which will help you do that. Personally, I like putting things on paper. I feel that there's something magical about writing your goals and your progress down. It makes a great connect with your brain and with your heart. I have designed these very simple goal trackers, which help me track the progress of my goals. These are simple cue cards, which are easy to use. They are portable and they can track any goal that you have set for yourself. I want you to try out these goal trackers for yourself. I will leave a link for them in the description box below. Do check them out and give them a try. So guys, these were my 3 steps to set and achieve any goal in 2018. Number 1, define your specific action tasks. Number 2, set a timeline. And number 3, track your progress. I really hope you found this video useful and it will help you to set and achieve all your goals in 2018. In the end, I just want to say that there will be a few bumps in this journey. There will be days when you will feel lost, fall off track. But the important thing is to just keep going and to not give up. If things are not going your way, take a step back, assess what's going wrong, and jump back right into this journey. I really hope that you found this video useful. If you did, do give it a thumbs up and subscribe. I'll see you very soon in the next video. Till then, take care, have a great year ahead, and bye.